Welcome to week 7 of the Journey to Health Collab. Hi guys, so this week's question is, what would you tell somebody who is just starting their weight loss or fitness journey? So my best advice is that you should try tracking your calories. Even if it's just for a few days or a week or 1 month, it will be a learning experience to realize what you're putting into your mouth, what kind of nutritional value it holds for you. You know, a lot of the times that people start their fitness journey, they're accustomed to eating, you know, bad things for them. And with those bad things comes high calories. And sometimes it's just interesting to see at the end of the day, you know, how much you're really putting into your body. And that is why I started using MyFitnessPal. MyFitnessPal actually shows you the macros, so how much fat, how much protein, and how much carbohydrates are in all of your, you know, food as a whole. So at the end of the day, you can go look and see what percentage of each you have eaten. Obviously, protein is something that you want to have when you're losing weight, because while you're exercising and maybe lowering your calories, that could hurt your muscles. So you want protein to make sure that you are protecting those. I honestly would suggest using a app like MyFitnessPal to help you really understand what you're eating, and kind of give yourself a guideline for starting. We'll see you guys next time.